Greetings, fellow adventurers. This has been Jayan, and welcome back to my Skyrim adventure. Alright, so, we seem to be nearing the end of this dwarven ruin that we've been stuck in for the last couple episodes. But, everything seems to be going well, and this time I have a new mod installed. It is the More Followers, Multiple Followers Light mod, I think it's what it's called. Anyway, it was actually a suggestion from a fan. It was suggested by XK1 Shadow Wolf on Steam, I believe. And he wanted to try this mod out because it allows you to have more than one follower. So it lets you have like a little fellowship. And I'm going to try that out this episode. Obviously, you can't try it out inside a ruin because there's no one else here besides Lydia and this really old creepy man that is kind of giving me the stink eye. It's kind of weird. Anyway, you guys have been leaving awesome comments. I've been reading lots of them. And the main one that I am going to follow this time is someone left a comment last time telling me that if I went back to Ravenrock, the first town, for those of you who don't know, and talked to the general or the captain or whatever in the barracks, I could start a quest that would give me a house for free. I don't know about you, but a free house sounds pretty good to me. Sounds pretty good. So I'm going to have to do that. I'm going to, once we get out of this dwarven ruin and collect this block, I'm going to go find us our house. And I'm going to try and pick up another follower at the same time with this new mod and see how it works. All right, so activate the button. I really hope this doesn't kill us. That would be a bad way to start an episode. Anyway, and you guys have been leaving tons of likes. So thank you for all the amazing likes you've been giving, because I love likes. Likes are my favorite thing ever. Hey, we got an achievement! Got an achievement! The Path of Knowledge. Read the book. Oh no, what's going on? No, not again! Don't look at it! Lydia! Like, no, Lydia, help! No, no, Vale! Oh no. Vale's been. Oh, what's this? I'm in a realm of some sort.
So, another seeker after knowledge enters my realm.
Yes, I did. Sorry.
Which is Apocrypha, where all knowledge is hoarded.
This is the most terrifying thing I think I've ever seen.
Perhaps you will prove clever enough to uncover the secrets hidden here. If so, welcome.
Welcome? I don't want to be welcome, I want to be gone of this place! Oh, is that getting bigger?
You are a fool, or a coward. If so, you are in peril. Need your book again, and escape before Apocrypha claims you forever.
What does this do? Oh! Oh, what was that? It just swallowed itself. Yeah. It's kind of like one of those times I ate a coconut flavored. Yeah. Oh, what's going on? This is weird. Oh, wow. Those pages are flying. Don't kill me with pages, please. Okay, good. Okay. I went out. Uh-oh. Oh, that's not good. Don't fall in there. That would be bad. Quick save it before we die. Whoa, that was not cool. This looks like a 1998 screensaver. Okay, how do I open that? Okay, there we go. Come on. I can do this. Darn it, I didn't do it. I'm dying. I'm dead. Good thing I quick save. See why I quick save now, people? It's in case I fall inside this. Wait, I didn't get it.
What happened? What did you see? Different people have very different experiences.
No, quick reload. Quickly.
That's a fairly common experience.
No, quick reload. Quick reload. I want to go back. I want to try it again. How do I go back? Wait, is that it? Oh, good. Whoa! Okay, good. Ha! See? Quick save for the win. All right, so now, as long as I don't fall in this nasty puke yellow urine, I should be fine. And guys, if you were wondering, this is the shade of puke yellow. When I was talking about puke yellow, this is exactly what I was talking about. This is the pukiest puke yellow I've ever seen in my entire life. This is like the world of puke yellow. Okay, swallow yourself, please. Thank you.
Okay, so it swallowed itself. Kind of like that time I was so afraid. It was like I was seeing the most scary thing ever. Like the first time I played Slender, that was not good. I basically felt like just swallowing myself at that point because I was so terrified. The first time Slender popped out at me, I thought I was going to die. That I was literally just going to die. Like my eyeballs were going to roll back in my head, my stomach was going to pop out of my throat, and I was going to shrivel up into a pickle and then die. But I didn't, and I pushed on. And finally, Slender beat me! Darn it! I missed it! I missed it! Don't kill me, please! Quick save! Okay. Okay, I kind of was talking and forgot to get off at that stop, you know. Uh-oh, my nose itched. Does that mean I'm going to die again? Does that mean there's going to be an epic kill? Oh, no, I'm out. Hey, I made it. What is this? What is this? This is a little trippy. What is this? Oh, is that where I think it is? It is the Eye of Sauron in the land of Mordor. Or maybe it's not. Maybe it's not. Tower of Bal-Gador. Was I supposed to touch that? I'm being flushed down a giant toilet! This is a toilet, right? Okay, quick save. Okay, I think this is a toilet. Oh, wow, something's shouting. Okay, I'm running. Don't need to tell me twice. Okay, I'm gonna eat this. Hello, fish people. Okay. Uh-oh. Lydia? Where are you, Lydia? Oh, no. What are those? No. Let me out. Wait, I'm going back the wrong way. No, I want to go this way. I can't beat these things. I can barely fight. This is not good. Ow! Okay. Okay, I think I was supposed to come and read this after I was higher leveled. I'm definitely supposed to do this after I'm higher leveled. Definitely not supposed to do this yet. Please, you strong man, lizard person. Please don't kill me. Okay. I'm not high enough leveled. I should come back. Can I come back? If I die, can I come back? Because I'm going to die any second. I'm doing no damage. They're just putting their health back up. Okay, it didn't kill me. It just puts me back out. Okay. Okay.
What happened? What did you see? Different people have very different experiences.
I had a bad experience. Definitely a bad one. I found myself in another place.
A fairly common experience, at least for those who remain coherent enough to report what they've
seen. I was flushed down a giant toilet.
You were in.
I'm sure that accounts for something.
At least your consciousness.
Do I get like double points
your
for that?
Body remained here, of course.
It was messy.
You should read the book again until you reach what appears to be the end. Then you will have fully understood the knowledge it contains.
Yeah, how about I do that like 10 levels from now? You know, when I can actually hold a sword straight. You know, something normal. Or I'm getting the heck out of here. Yes. We're not going to be able to do that for a while. Unless you guys have to. Oh! Perfect timing! Lil Vant Hyde! Well, that's great! I come right out of the ruins, and what do I find? I find a bloody dragon! It can't get much better than this. Oh, and this is not just any ordinary dragon. No, this one's got a name. His name is Korthuthlaha. Well, Korthuthlaha, come at me. I'll kill you before you can even say your name backwards. Korthuthlaha. That's probably the best thing I've ever heard, actually. Korthuthlaha. All right, come on, Korthuthlaha. I love saying it. I'm just going to keep saying his name.
Yes, you are a mighty dragon. But I'm sorry, I must kill you. Yes, mighty dragon. Oh no, you kill me with fire and ice. And I kill you with pointy arrow things. Little sticks fired from bow. Oh, you cannot withstand my power.
Hit him with a lightning bolt again, dude. Come on, old man, hit him with a lightning bolt. Hit him with a bolt of lightning.
For Whiterun.
For Gondor. For Rohan and the men of Middle-earth. What am I going on about? Okay, I can do this. You are a chomp dragon. I shot you in butt. I shoot you in butt. You are such a chomp. I shoot you in the butt. Okay, I kill you with sword now because swords are epic. I kill you in head. I kill your head. Kill him. Here, get him. Get him. Yes, there you go. There you go. Okay, get him. Get him. There you go. There you go. That's an elf. That's an elf. Woo. Yeah. Golf clap once again. I'd say that is a good show, Bale. That is a good show. Now I realize why my nose was itching. It was because of that kill. Was it not? Apparently my nose is also marked psychic. I had a feeling it might be. But now my feelings are... Wow, there are a lot of arrows. Okay, don't take the dragon bows. I can't carry those. Get out of my pockets. Man, I gotta sell my stuff. But first I gotta go get myself a house so I can drop off all this stuff that I want to actually keep. But I can't keep it. Like, I would normally keep all the dragon bones. But until I get a house, where did I pass it? Passing a dragon bone. Never mind, I'm not even going there. Okay, drop it, please. Drop. There we go, let's get out of here. Yes! I can feel myself growing stronger. Stronger at last. Why didn't I open this last time? I must have missed it. Okay, open. And I still have that mall to get around to. Gonna go get myself another follower. And I gotta go get a house. We've got a to-do list, because if you guys keep leaving comments, so I keep adding them to the to-do list. I picked up another stupid thing I don't need. Man, this is just the video of dropping things. Drop the base. Okay. Drop it, and I'm out. Why can I still not run? I dropped what I picked up. I dropped what I picked up. What could possibly... Alright. I'm dropping the Warhammer. It's too heavy. It's killing my back. I'm just going to get the heck out of here. Alright, let's quick travel. You guys don't got no time to watch me walk all the way back around there. Alright, let's go to Ravenwalk. Wait a minute, no. Let's go to... Where is it? Here we go. Let's go get that girl again. What was her name? Cannot remember her name. Frey! Her name was Frey. Ha! Got it. Okay.
Must be calm.
Okay, where's Frey?
I'm sure there's a good reason Baldur left us.
Baldur left us?
Something isn't right, Fenari. I feel it in my bones and I smell it in the air.
I smell something Baldur in the air. Taco Bell, am I right?
Yourself over nothing, Dior.
Ask Dior about Baldur's disappearance.
One of the skull has gone missing.
All the skull had gone missing. I will find your skull. It's in your head, behind your skin.
Very important to the village.
Oh, did anything unusual happen around the time of his disappearance?
I do not remember Baldur acting strangely. Although now that you ask, I did see something in the woods on the day he disappeared.
Oh, that sounds lovely.
Two elves in the far distance dragging something behind them. Hunters often visit our land, so I thought little of it.
They were dragging him behind them!
South and west. If your road takes you that way, perhaps you could search for any sign of Baldur.
I will get to that. I will add it to my very long list of things to do in this game. Man, Skyrim just loves tossing stuff at you, don't they? They just... Okay, is she in here? Hey, is that you? There you are. Hey, Frey. I'm not afraid of you.
For many years now,
follow me.
I will follow you, Skull friend.
Okay, wait a minute. It worked. Ha ha! I've got two followers. Booyah! All right, so we're starting our own little army. Sounds fun, right? So if you guys got any other suggestions of people I should ask to follow me, leave them in the comments, and I will do such. Dude, you just like hugged a horker. That's weird. What is? What are you doing? What are you doing? It's like 50 below zero, and you're out here just. You're a weird child. We're a weird child. Okay, let's go to Ravenrock. I'm trying to hurry. I'm trying to do things in a hurry manner. Ravenrock. Okay. Let's go back to Ravenrock. And let's go and get ourselves a house. Not exactly sure how to do that. The only thing I saw in the comment was they told me to go talk to the guy in the barracks or whatever the guards are at.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands
open. Oh! Vale has a letter.
Got this from a pretty excited-looking dark elf around Ravenrock. He said it was important I got it to you as soon as I could.
What?
Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Oh! Oh, it's the guy we gave money to. Remember the excavator? He was gonna dig up things and. Okay. Darn it! That's another thing on my to-do list. Okay, let's read the letter. We'll go do that after. We're not doing that right now, but I'm gonna read it anyway. Where's the letter? No, is that it? Letter from no. That's not his name. Letter? What? No, that's not it. Where? Darn it! Ah! I'm carrying too many things. Grayton's letter. If you could help us with a situation that encountered at Regenrock, the miners there have stumbled across some sort of ruins on the surface near the shaft 3, and we need your expertise to take a look. Is this it? No, that's East Empire Company. That's not from the guy. Darn it, there's too many letters in here. Okay, letter? No. Letter from no. Letter from this guy? Find your clicking veil. We've completed the initial excavation, but have run into some unexpected difficulties. Come as soon as you can. That's him. Okay, we'll go there after I get a house. And I need to sell my stuff. Get out, sell stuff, do things. Okay, where are the guards located? Is it in here? No, that's not it. Is it in here? No. Let's go back around here. Okay, I'm trying to do everything at once and it's kind of overwhelming. No, is it down here? Okay, one of these leads to the guard outpost and I can't remember which one. That's not it. Wow, that's not even close. I don't think that's it. Okay, I'm gonna have to mini-map it. Okay, I'm mini-mapping it. Okay, how do I go to mini-map? How do I get to the local map? Okay, that's it. Nope. 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 Where is it? There was a place I remember going in. Darn it, I think I've lost it. It might be in... No? Kind of lost. Alright, last time I talked to him, I thought he was in here? I think he was in here. Sorry, I'm a little slow. I'll get this. Okay. I'm supposed to talk to a captain. Or some... This guy? No, that's the higher guy. Nope, not him. Okay, I'm looking for a captain. Captain or something. Hello? Is there a captain in here? Captain Jack Sparrow of the USS Enterprise. No... Anyone in here? Captain? Nope. Captain? Nope. Okay, this is the wrong place. He was in here once, but I don't think he actually lives here. I don't think he, like, just stays here, does he? I don't think so. I think... No. Ah! I'm almost unlocking someone's door! I'm sorry, I didn't mean it! I didn't mean it! Okay, come on, Frey. Welcome to the group, Frey. Lucky to meet my rabbit, Lil Vent, and my partner in crime, Lydia. And I'm not paying you. Lydia's getting paid, but I'm not paying you. And meet Vale, the dark elf, which I'm in her best head, which doesn't actually make any. Okay, where's the knight?
Give you this
or the soldier guy? Wait a minute, he was heading this way last time I saw him, I think. Man, it's like where's Waldo? But for Skyrim. Okay, you're not him. No, wow, that you're not even close. Okay, I'm gonna check in here. Somebody tells me it might be jail. The Bulwark. That sounds like it might be a good place to check. Alright. Alright, this... Wow, there's a lot of orange. Hello, is that you? No.
Splendid. Another mouth to feed.
What? Another mouth to feed what? I'll feed your mouth with my sword. Hey, wait a minute. Where's Lydia? Why is Frey here? Where's Lydia? Frey, where's Lydia? What did you do with Lydia? Something might be wrong here. Where is Lydia? Uh-oh. Tell me Lydia didn't get left behind somewhere.
But there isn't a scrap of that.
Maybe this mod doesn't work quite right or something. Maybe I traded in Lydia for her. Darn it, I'm gonna go find Lydia. Now where's Lydia? Did I leave her behind? Okay. Wait, is that him? That's him, I think.
Be careful.
Captain.
Mordin Veleth. Captain.
Okay.
At your service.
Is it difficult commanding things? I need a house.
They usually didn't amount to much, but they may.
Okay.
Some of my own men have become quite accustomed to a spirit they called Ember Brand Y.
Oh,
Great. I want a house.
It's powerful and tremendously addicting. I've seen men fail to finish even a single flask.
Yes. Never
if
seen
I knew
Lydia.
Where they were stashing the bottles. I put an end to it myself.
I could track the stash down.
That would be helpful. I just don't have time to do it myself right now.
Myself, I do it for myself.
They're too smart to have left it in the bulwark. I'd search one of the abandoned. All of the soldiers.
Okay, I need the quest. Are you the one?
To protect.
Are you the one? I'm spamming through his conversation right now. I just need to fight. Ow, I hit the mic. Ow. Okay, it's back. Don't panic.
It might appear brittle, but I'd wager it could stop the blow of a weapon better than iron.
Darn it, are you not the right guy? Are you not the right guy?
The security of both Raven Rock and Councilor Morbane is.
Well, it doesn't look like I'm going to be able to get a house.
Spare some coin for a lost soul.
Sure, here, take gold.
Bless you, Mathera.
Thank you, Mathera.
Glover Mallory, either you're here to get showered in sparks, or you're looking for something to buy.
I don't know who I'm supposed to talk to, where I'm supposed to go. I wanted to find that house. I wanted to get the quest to give me a house, but I can't remember what it is. So if you guys know what it is, make sure to leave a comment and tell me. Abandoned building. Maybe that's where I put the house. Maybe I can get a house there. I don't know. I'm lost. I don't know what's in here. I don't see anything named like barracks or anything. The only barracks I saw was empty. And he's the only captain I can find. So, I don't know. I'm lost. And this up here is just a temple, right? It's just a temple. There's nothing in here but a temple. It's a templing place of yes, it's literally just called temple.
You may have everyone fooled, but I see what you're doing here.
Yes.
The call of gold sends you scurrying like a.
Yes. How did you know of my evil plans? I am truly evil.
I just wanted to scare that guy. Anyway. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I have absolutely no clue. I could look it up on, like, Wikipedia, or I could just wait and let you guys tell me in the comments. So if anybody wants to tell me, just tell me what I'm supposed to do to get that house questy thingy, and I'll do it. I'll do it. Anyway, and make sure to thumb up the comment if someone does tell me how to do it. Make sure so it gets the top comment so I can see it. Anyway, we have another problem. Lydia's missing. Frey's here. Lydia's not.
Never ceases to impress me.
So did I leave Lydia back? I'm gonna have to. Okay, I'm fast traveling back. Oh, what am I? I don't want this one. Okay, I'm gonna go back and see if Lydia's still there. If it says you can have multiple followers. Apparently it didn't, and I just ended up with Frey instead of Lydia. That's not a good trade-off. I mean, Frey's not as cool as Lydia. Not many people are. All right, so is Lydia still here? If I lost Lydia for good,
may the Allmaker protect us from whatever.
Who are you? Who are you? Where is Lydia? Lydia? Where in the world? Where'd she get to? Maybe if I go inside a building, Lydia will spawn in. Maybe I'll go inside here. This is a nice big building. The Great Hall. Hopefully it's filled with meats and drinks and things. Okay, Lydia? Darn it! Where in the world did Lydia go? Did she go back? Did she leave my service? If she did, if Lydia left, she's going back to the mainland or something. Where else would she go? Darn it! I lost Lydia. I mean, I thought the mod was supposed to let you have more than one follower. I think it is, but Lydia got herself stuck somewhere, or just plain disappeared. She's not dead because I saw her. I think I did. Was that was her, right? I don't know. I don't know where to look for. So if you guys know where I should look for Lydia, let me know and I'll do it and I'll try and get Lydia back. Because without Lydia, what would our adventure be? Really? Really? All right, what is this arrow? Skyrim, back to Skyrim. All right. So if Lydia leaves my service in Skyrim, she usually goes back to my house. Which I don't actually have. So she could be anywhere. I'm confused as to where to look for Lydia. But we will find her. I promise to you that we will find Lydia.
before the day is out. We will find Lydia, and we will bring her back into our group. That is all for this time. If you enjoyed this video of losing Lydia, but also being flushed down a gigantic toilet inside of a black book, leave a like, leave a comment, and help me get Lydia back. We will see you next time.